Well, welcome back to another episode of Ori and the Blind Forest. We just found out that the bird is ticked off because her baby's died, and she is super fast. She's just trying to protect her last egg. Please. Okay. She can't catch you. Okay. Useful for once. Come to me. Alright. Okay. Okay, as soon as we walk out of here. Does this still work? I'll just stay here forever. This is comfy. Nice and comfy. Can you please? We barely escaped from her clutches this time. It's clear now why she hunts us. Kuro. It's just protecting her child. But remember, Ori, the element of warmth is the last to ignite. The sunstone we seek high atop the Sorrow Pass. We must ride the winds, for they will show us the path. And we've already been here. So let us... Hey! Ride the winds. Gain an ability point. Let's save and see what we can do. 2, 2, 2. So we need the twos. Cinder flame. Charge flame blast. I think we're gonna start working on the middle. I like that, the ultra defense. Energy markers make energy cells show up on the map. Show Ori, or allows Ori to see through walls. Find hidden areas. Further increases spirit flame damage and allows to hit 4 targets at once. Nice. Let's do it. No, that's the exclamation point. It's just a... That's funny. The exclamation point is... ooze. Ow! All the places I could have dropped. I had to drop there. Oh, I hate these. That is by far my least favorite enemy
for real. Like, I really hate this thing. The birds are just stupid. What do I do with this? Yeah. I'm probably being a dunce. It's probably something easy. See. Is that one area that I completely skipped? I did. Get bent. Are you out of your mind? Ooh. Wow. Okay. Saved. Oh, there's no airflow over there. So whatever you're doing, you gotta do it fast. You gotta that. Saved. Ooh. Oh no. Come here. You don't do anything. I can't go up and around. Oh, there's the, okay. Guess we gotta go back to the left. What are you doing, you psychopath? Took it too hard. We can do this. Oh. 1, 2, 3. There's nothing I can do about that right now. I can't do this, though. those frogs. And there is something I can do about that now. Oh no. Oh, I was in there with him. Oops. I thought I was still up above. That left side doesn't look fun. It really doesn't look fun, but... How do you get over up there? Interesting. That'll make your butt pucker a little. Oh, I want that. Oh, I hate your guts. Yeah. Oh, I'm so happy. Cool. So, where you get enough lift? I don't know. Cool.
Oh my gosh, dude. I'm gonna need you to get bent. All right, my dude. This game makes me giddy. Oh, there's nothing I can do about this. Right? Not yet, at least. That triple jump, though. Oh, no. Yeah, see, there's something else up there. Maybe drop back down later. If I just... nothing I can do about this. You have to, I bet you drop something down from below, up from above. Hey. What did I just do? Okay. So I gotta do this first. And this. Okay. I'm guessing I take this one with me now. Oh. I don't take it with me. I do that. Wait. Oh, fudge. I wanted that extra life. That's literally, I think, right below my feet. Or not extra life. Extra health meter. Oh, get bent, dude. Really? I'm serious, like, nobody loves you. Your mother thinks you're a jerk. Come on. Thank you. How is this unsafe, man? Ain't no enemies around me. Now there are. How is this so much safer? Okay. Oh, ow, pokey. Slower. Come on now. Go right there. Two hits, I mean. I don't know. Ah, okay. So we go up right here. See, look, that looked like a that looked like a happy little secret area. Oh my god, get away from me. I hate you. Not even your mother loves you.
You too.
Golly.
This spirit, another sacrifice for Nibel, Nur, flew through the air, she soared through the sky, her world knew no bounds until the forest turned blind. Absorb the light. You learned charge jump. Use this ability. Hold left trigger until fully charged, then press A to extra leap high, leap extra high into the air. Let me guess. I love it. Okay. Okay. Thank you, I hate you. Oh, that's neat. Okay. Ooh, okay. Yeah.
Dope. Dummy. Careful. Right here. Look back. Pop it. Uh-oh. I guess we gotta do this. Save real fast. Okay. No wonder Kuro is avoiding this place. The sunstone still radiates the light that she fears. So if I grab it, does that mean she'll leave me alone? On the sunstone. We're gonna use it to get into Mount Horu. Journey inspired even he who had doubt. What? Gumal had found a place to belong. Come on, man. Oh. Right in the heart, man. With Sunstone, we can now pass through Mount Horu's gates, but do you feel the shaking, the rumbling in the earth? Mount Horu is close, spewing fire. There is no time to lose. Wow, cool. Well, at least we've been here, right? Just because. This is that place. I don't really need to
be here, like, ever. There's no need. Oh, okay. So, I'm back to square one. Stupid frogs. Effing frogs, man. Oh, dare you. Yeah, I do have to drop all the way down there. Are you serious? I just did. I hate everybody. Stop here. We'll stay. We'll get that because I'm pretty sure I got that before and I forgot about it. You know, free ability point. These two fools.